The biceps muscle attaches from the shoulder to the elbow. It helps to flex the elbow joint. When it ruptures near the shoulder area, it makes an obvious deformity. We call it the Popeye muscle. The muscle shortens and it creates a big ball of muscle that moves towards the elbow. We call it the Popeye. Here is an example of a Popeye muscle, a classic example. This video is for educational purposes only. Please consult your doctor before you make any decision about your medical care.